Good evening, sir. If you could please tell us your name, spell your last name, and your position.
Christopher Babler, B-A-B-L-E-R, San Diego Fire, Battalion 6.
Thank you, sir. We're in Otay Mesa. Can you tell us what's going on?
Sure. Tonight in Otay Mesa, we had a tractor trailer with load crash into an SUV, sending it into a building. We also subsequently had a large diesel leak underneath that vehicle with a complex auto extrication of that patient. That patient is suffering from serious injuries, and we have Copter 2 inbound to transport the patient to a local trauma center.
And we can hear the helicopter behind us coming in.
Right, it's coming in right now to expedite.
Unusual that a helicopter's being used in this case, isn't it?
Right now with the traffic pattern and the distance to the trauma center, it's the best option. So that's what's gonna be used tonight.
Okay, sir, and the diesel fuel being cleaned up?
Sure, we have HAZMAT route as well as county HAZMAT, and we have a local city absorbent being delivered to us, and we're gonna be here for some time.
Okay, sir, anything you'd like to add?
No, sir.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
Be able to like get that shipping guy or that